Okay, our motor's ready to go back into the car, so let's recap what we've done. We've cleaned as much of the surface dirt off of it as possible. We've taken and converted the transmission into being a two-wheel drive transmission. We've installed our spec clutch and lightweight aluminum flywheel. We've put on our short belt supplied by Factory 5 and removed the AC compressor and the power steering pump out of this area. We've done a compression check, made sure our engine was healthy, and we're ready to stick the spec in the car.
Coming this way a little bit. She's come over this way probably.
Come up a little bit. Right.
We just put the bar there to scratch
it. Yeah, probably a good idea. Or
too low for the fan.
Can I get somebody to hold the motor for a second?
Yeah. Look at you, Mr. Face Fan. That's nice. Wow.
System hooked up, so our fuel system, it's all about systems this afternoon, and hopefully we can make a runner out of this by the end of the day, or if not tomorrow.